Sleep. We all spend a third of our dreams in its soft embrace, somewhere between fantasy and oblivion. But dreams have a way of forcing themselves into waking life, or vice versa. In Night Spring. Tonight's episode, The Dream of Dreams. We join Mr. Jones as he explores the endless dreamscape, only to be brought to a sudden stop by a decidedly mundane situation. A long line of people.
Hey, Jones, right? Listen, we're gonna have to wait until His Highness over there is good and ready.
Oh, wow. Who's that?
You don't know him? What are you, new? He's the guy dreaming us. Well, not just us. He dreams everything. All of this.
But wait, no. I'm the one who's dreaming. I'm asleep. Isn't this my dream?
Oh, yeah. Sure. Get real, pal. You're just another dream. I'm a dream. You're a dream. The weirdo in the diving suit is a dream. And the girl made of smiles and sunshine is definitely a dream.
But I'm pretty sure I'm dreaming this.
Well, maybe you're a really confused dream. What am I, a shrink? All I know is I'm going with the smart guys. And they say that's the guy doing the dreaming. Right there.
I don't know what that means.
It means we keep him happy. No sudden falls. We make sure he has his clothes on when he goes out in public. No chases where the monster is nipping at his heels and he runs like crazy, but his legs don't seem to get him anywhere. None of that. Because if he wakes up in a cold sweat... Yeah, precisely. So we wait till he wants to move on. Keep things nice and calm.
Hey, something's happening here.
Yeah? What's that?
What? Can't you hear that?
Oh, God help us. It's an alarm clock. Oh, it's you, isn't it? Please, man, I got a wife and kids. Please don't wake.